Here we are, cranberry sauce. We added another quarter cup of sugar because the cranberries were very bitter. And it looks like this, and I cooked it for about 10 minutes at a boil, I guess because it was defrosted. That's why they burst earlier. So that's it. That's cranberry sauce. Hope you like it. Enjoy. Bon appetit.